kis kihagyás után folytatjuk a galaxis őrzőit, mert hát nem tudtam Xboxról streamelni, mert meghűlt a kábel, és nem volt jó. Ugye kicsit itt beállítjuk a dolgokat. És köszönöm, ennek ki kéne már találni valami jobb helyet, tudom. Na, úgyhogy folytatjuk tovább a játékot, hát még nagyon az elején vagyunk. És hát az érdekesség az az, hogy hétvégén jön a Call of Duty új része is. Gyorsan szét akarom inkább őket lőni. Ide gyorsan kifutok. Na. Oh my god! A fenébe. Ne. Haltunk. Lehet, hogy figyelj, jobban kéne figyelni a többiekre.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Yep.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamp feeder. We'll try to keep them off you.
Jó, van, fókuszálok, de... Segíts majd. Gyerünk. Jó. Oké. Új, gyerünk. Lőd. Talán meg lesz. No guts, no glory. Na, na, ez ez így nagyon kellemes művelet volt.
I don't hate it, but...
We should... ennyi volt a chapter 5, hát ez nagyon jó. Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got scut to do. Rocket! De most itt vajon van... The abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah. Another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Annyira súlykolja, nem akarok úgy járni, mint a Mass Effect-be. Hogy ha ott nem beszélgetsz mondjuk a Wrex-el, akkor hát tudjuk mi lesz. A Mass Effect-et lehet, hogy elő kéne venni. Most így, hogy kijött a Legendary Edition.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying her fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight this-
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
Beszéltünk, beszélgetek ezével is, Gamorával. Remélem nem elindul, mert nem akarok elindulni. Nem, vele nem kell beszélgetni?
All the blue flacknards know how to do is arrest people so trying to make a living. Quill really cared about this team.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket.
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill.
I need to clear my mind. This book is not helping.
If you need a recommendation, I just finished the World Mind's postmortem on ineffective planetary scale battle tactics of the Galactic War.
What part of this would help clear my mind?
None. It's very...
Azt akarom, hogy... Jó, Rakitra nincsen semmink. Grootnál... Hát ugye van ez. A filmes. De visszateszem ezt, bár ez nem sokkal... Hát jó, ez mondjuk a filmes, ez fasza. Peterből van egy csomó. Mert ugye a... Hiszem az nem az előrendeléshez, de járt a csomaghoz. Nézzük Gamorát. Hozzá sincs. És a Draxhez találtam. Nem maradjon ez. Nem tudom, valahogy jobban bejönnek ezek az újabb dolgok. Szerintem Peter Quill ezerszer jobb. Jó, nem lehet beszélgetni. Akkor beszélgettünk. És többiek.
Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with noodles.
Joy and taste of them.
You are certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
The Cosmo, mint a kutya?
And nowhere.
De most tényleg.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
A Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason. I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Novacore, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry.
Hát Rakit meg Groot faképnél hagytak minket.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is
Security Tower.
Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Ez az. Ez lesz kenen. Ez a hajónk.
If I were Rocket, yeah. Where would I be?
You are not. He was much shorter and covered in fur.
I mean, hypothetically.
Then you would have lived a completely different life and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
You're welcome.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
Apologize? To him? No way! If anything, he should apologize to me. We agreed to build this team together, and he just decides to run off when it gets... when things don't...
Let's just find Cosmo.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our hook on the gates.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Novacore all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
Where do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Ok. Kicsit fárasztó volt a mai nap.
Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower.
Should be. You know the way?
Ah, kellemes.
Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave, and it befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right, heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something. Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets. Strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two legs. I always imagine aliens would be more... alien.
That Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
You are his adopted daughter. You believe that?
I didn't.
Hagyjad be! Itt van Mantis.
Mantis, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No?
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sunlord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... Oh, no, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Where the Cortati deroot, the broken ramps of all will be mended.
Mantis, you okay?
És köszönöm, tök jól megcsinálták a skineket.
Don't worry, it's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys!
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are... rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck, okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star guy? Me? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
Most, végre.
We've met.
Okay. Visszakaptuk az irányítást.
Wait. Woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found
me. She
saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax! Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! You
believe that? Go talk to Cosmo alone.
That Emporium wasn't the place for
dinner. Egyébként tök jó meg. Töltötték élettel ezt a helyet. Nagyon, nagyon pezseg, nagyon jó.
Got one thing left to do, and then I plan on doing some serious forgetting. Maybe a gaudy bauble will make me feel better. Might as well get something to commemorate the time my team ditched me. That's actually pretty cool. And buying it made me feel better.
Yeah. Just put it in my knee. I'm gonna choose Mazni. Jaj, ezt meg nem fognak beengedni.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in alley.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
I sit them down, there you go. A patkányokat rúgta a rép szerintem a fiamba.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Something out there, but I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Who's there? Oh, I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
I am Groot.
Stop being so nice to a brown rumble hiss.
Flark! I give myself a heart attack.
Cosmo!
Cosmo! Ja, itt valami csapda lesz, gyerekek. Melyen túl nagy terek vannak. Na. Hát mondom. Ujjjjj. Ez tiszta Hellboy.
Got here.
Watch it, Star Lord.
And what's a filthy scut stain?
Annyira lehetett tudni, hogy vagy a másik irányba terelnek minket.
Terrans always be high.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
Nagyon jó.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star Lord. Either way. Get him!
Ooh, the Blood Brothers.
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
Wait, the lady ain't want him alive? Dead.
Lady H, whatever Lady Hellbender's paying you, double it.
No dice. Shep's you don't cross kid. Lady H.
Triple. I'll triple it.
Mit kell velük kezdeni?
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
Ooh! Ez egy kaptam sebzést.
Guys, this is a big misunderstanding.
Scrawny little Terran is scared.
Okay. Yeah, time out.
Just keep going.
Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Yeah. Gamora legalább visszatér.
Peter, shoot now. We need to keep them separated.
Ja, hogyha egymás mellett állnak.
Draw them apart before shooting, Peter. Get clear.
Watch
Gere. Oo, it on tracks iş. Uy uy. Itt a kutya, hát ez Cosmo. Nem? Nem volt valami ugatás? Nos tényleg, most itt menni kell. De itt a Cosmo, hát mondom, a kutya.
Come on, it's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth. And then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that. And then I
punch
and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma.
Nem szeretem, amikor ilyen ritmusban így beakasztják a játékot.
I want to talk to you about something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
This my vault. Oh yeah. Oh, akkor fölmegyünk megint az emeletre, és akkor ne... Hiha, itt a kutya.
Hey Kubrick, buddy.
Kubrick, Stanley Kubrick, úristen.
Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
Ez fesztivál. Nem az volt. Ez, azt hiszem, ez nem az a szoba volt. Ez mi lesz az ajándék?
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Oh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help. Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father.
Az apja stukkereit kapta meg karácsonyra, azért ez nem rossz.
But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
Halljuk meg a fontosat.
What do you mean?
Ez az alatt, hogy fontos volt?
He was king.
Ő volt a király.
Of an entire world.
Called Spartax.
Called Spartax.
Spartax.
Far, far away.
Messze, messze innen.
and he was a great leader.
Jó vezető volt. Gondoskodott az embereiről. De a vezetés nem egy könnyű dolog. Elmehetnék, tudjátok, ilyen régi ilyen filmalámondásosoknak, hogy régen, mint amikor a Rambo 2 működött. De valami tört, jött. És mindig utána nézik. Remélem, tévedek, Peter. Tényleg remélem.
Being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life.
Hogy neki mindig a háta mögé kell nézni, mert a király fia.
You're plenty brave, but you're going to have to be smart. Things may get messy.
Kubrick ugat.
I'll be right back.
Ez zsír. Piu piu.
Sick. Oh shit.
No!
Nem. Ja persze, és akkor megérkezett egy ilyen, és senki nem tudott, nem mondjuk nincsenek szomszédok. Ott van egy socival, levérted a mammer. Na. Ja, nincs, nem tudok ugrani. Ez igen. Mutter! Húha! Jó, hát egy kicsit megváltozott a Lóra filmhez képest, vagy a film, nem tudom, hogy volt eredetileg, mert azért a Marvelba nem vagyok otthon, meg azért ezt a Galaxis őrzői az Z volt, amíg nem jött James Gunn a filmmel. A képregények között azért nem volt egy nagy státusza. Oké.
Okay.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you, Mr. Big Words. Nope.
Ilyen kockába volt bezárva Loki is.
You failed your mission. Miserably.
Épp most mindenki be van zárva. Kis Kozmó.
Blackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of the League now.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster. Not these two.
We would have murderized you. But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah, that's great, Drax.
Jeez.
Won't be long in these clabber traps. Not us. Mm-mm. Friends be breaking us out soon. Real.
Na jó van, srácok, akkor mára szerintem ennyi fért bele. Még egy kis Diablo majd még fog felkerülni a csatornára. Kész a 6-os chapter. Iratkozzatok fel Twitchre. Köszi!